I'm going to moderate today. My name is Karen Bloom. I'm with Manual High School. I'm going to try and do that without the mic. If there's a problem in your hearing, you need to let me know that. Otherwise, I will not use the mic. Is that all right with the students?
Yes.
I'd like the other officials to introduce themselves, please, before we get started.
I'm Lori Cash, and I will be the judge.
I'm Lynetta Skaggs, and I'm your talking board.
Okay. And gentlemen?
Daniel Martin, spotter. Chris Mattingly.
Okay. And we've done a buzzer check, but I want to redo that and have the captains introduce your coaches and indicate to me who the captain is, please. So, would you all like to start to my left?
Betsy Layne Billy. Betsy Layne Brandon. Cash is the coach of Jonathan Kidd.
Okay, thank you.
Betsy Layne Jeremy. Betsy Layne Josh. Russell PJ. Russell Ashish.
I'm Ashish James, the captain, and our coaches are John Burgess and Captain Pennington.
Russell Brandon, Russell
Blanca. Okay, we are in a very unusual location in that there is another match going on outside of this room. So once this match is over, we'll need to check to see if that match has concluded before anyone leaves the room so that we don't interrupt the people out there. Also at this time, I'd like to ask if you have a cell phone or a pager or something to please turn that off so it would not interrupt the students during the match. No flash photography as well during the match. Students, if we ask you to repeat an answer, please repeat it exactly as you said it the first time. Do not make any changes in your answer. And also, captains, particularly, when you're finished discussing your bonus options, make sure that we're aware that that answer is coming to us. All right? Okay. Coaches, do you have anything you need? Good luck to both teams. Question number one is a toss-up. In bird eggs, the chalusa is a rope-like strand of tissue that supports what part of the egg?
Betsy Layne Jeremy.
Embryo.
Incorrect.
Russell Braden.
Correct. Bonus number two. This system involves three lines. A letter at the top, a number in the middle, and a letter-number combination at the bottom. What classification system is used in most large public and university libraries today?
MLA.
Incorrect, Captain.
Library of Congress.
Correct. Toss-up number three. The largest waterfall in the world is over 3 feet.
Angel Falls.
Correct. Bonus four. The position expression for a particle is 4t cubed plus 5t squared minus 7t. Find the particle's instantaneous velocity at t equals 1.
I designate Josh.
15.
Repeat, please.
15.
That's correct. Number five is a toss-up. This question requires a first and last name answer. This composer's ambition to compose a full-length opera was realized in 1935 with Porgy and Bess.
Betsy Layne Bill.
George Gershwin.
Correct. Bonus six. Expressed as a monomial trigonometric expression, 4 cosine squared 2x minus 4 sine squared 2x.
I designate Josh.
2 cosine squared 4x.
Incorrect, Captain.
2 cosine 4x.
Incorrect. 4 cosine 4x. Seven toss-up. AUH2O was the symbol for his presidential candidacy.
Russell Brandon.
Goldwater. Correct. Bonus 8. If cells produced by mitosis can be described as diploid, then what word would describe cells produced by meiosis?
Haploid.
Correct. Number 9 is a toss-up. Give the name of Paul Zindel's autobiography.
Betsy Layne Bill.
The Effect of Hemorrhoids on Men in America.
Incorrect. Give the name of Paul Zindel's autobiography in which he describes the funny, sad teenage year he spent in Staten Island, New York.
Russell Ashish.
The Pigman's Legacy.
Incorrect. Pigman and Me. 10 toss-up. The son of Eos, what Greek god ruled the west wind?
Betsy Layne Bill.
Zephyr.
Correct. Bonus 11. This question requires a multiple answer. Find the measures of the three angles of a triangle in degrees if the ratio is 1 to 3 to 6.
I designate Josh.
18 degrees, 54 degrees, and 92.
Incorrect, Captain.
18 degrees, 54 degrees, and 108 degrees.
Correct. Toss-up 12. Which element, having an atomic number of 31, is a solid at room temperature of 25 degrees Celsius, but melts if held in your hand?
Russell Ashish.
Correct. Bonus 13, this pioneer of higher education for women launched her female seminary in 1837. Identify this woman whose seminary is now known as Mount Hollyhock College.
Dorothy Dix.
Incorrect, Captain.
Refuse.
Incorrect, Mary Lyon. 14, toss-up. This contemporary American producer-director has won a total of 20 Tony Awards, including 8 for directing, 8 for producing, 2 as producer of the year's best musical, and 2 special Tony Awards. Identify this director whose credits include Showboat and Kiss of the Spider.
Russell Achie.
Merrick.
Incorrect.
Betsy Layne Bill.
Pat.
Incorrect, Harold Prince. 15, toss-up. He was unconventional in life and art, a Jew turned Buddhist who flaunted eccentricity. Named this beat poet whose masterpiece was
Betsy Layne Bill.
Allen Ginsberg.
Correct. Bonus 16. Express in radian measure the third quadrant angle whose sine is minus 1/2.
How do you make Josh?
Say the power of six.
Yes. 17th, a toss-up. The first truly American school of art, this 20th century art...
Betsy Layne Bill.
The Hudson River School?
Incorrect. The first truly American school of art, this 20th century art movement, stressed spontaneous, non-representational creation. Identify this major art movement, characterized primarily by Jackson Pollock. Abstract expressionism? Correct. Bonus 18. The sociologist term derived from the fact that in the age of mass-producing quantities, products will lose their individuality. Identify this term taken from the name of a popular fast food restaurant.
McDonald's.
Incorrect, Captain.
McDonald's.
Incorrect, McDonaldization. 19, toss-up. What author, known for her studies of the tragedies and ironies of life, wrote The House of Mirth?
Betsy Layne Bill.
Be important?
Yes. Bones. What modern materials are chemically defined as a material that can be formed into different shapes using heat and pressure?
Metals.
Incorrect, Captain.
Amorphous.
Incorrect, plastics. 21, toss-up. How many associate justices sit on the United States?
Betsy Layne Bradley.
Eight.
Correct. Bonus 22. The temperature and pressure at which the solid, liquid, and gas phases of a compound can all exist in equilibrium is called what?
Triple point.
Correct. Toss-up 23. In 12 books, it tells of man's happiness in the Garden of Eden and his first disobedience.
Betsy Layne Bill.
Paradise Lost.
Correct. Bonus 24. This question requires a multiple answer. In which two quadrants do the tangent and secant functions have the same sign?
First and fourth?
Incorrect, Captain.
First and second.
Correct. Toss-up 25. In the 2000 Olympic Games, this athlete won a bronze medal in the long jump and the 4x4.
Russell Achie.
Main jump.
Correct. Bonus 26. What term was given to the voyage that African slaves took, tightly packed and in chains, to the New World?
The Middle Passage.
Correct. 27 is a toss-up. By adding Judaism to synagogue life in the land of Israel during the early medieval era, the ancient rabbis encouraged innovation and improvisation in public worship. Literally, what were the piyutim?
That's the way you prayer.
Incorrect.
Russell Monica.
Pure. Incorrect. Poems. 28, toss-up. Three answers are required. In the study of waves, what are the three types of wave motion according to the motion of the wave particles?
Betsy Layne Bradley. Longitudinal, standing, and transverse.
Incorrect.
Russell Bradley.
Longitudinal, transverse, electric, or head?
Incorrect. Longitudinal, compressional, transverse, or torsional. Toss-up 29. Find the determinant of the matrix with top row 3, 11, and bottom row negative 11, 10.
Russell P.J.
Negative 121.
Incorrect.
Betsy Layne Bradley.
Negative 91.
Incorrect. 151. 30. Toss-up. Virginia's chief medical examiner escapes a serial killer in this latest bestseller by Patricia Cornwell. Identify this latest story about Dr. K. Scarpetta.
Betsy Layne Billy.
P is for physician?
Incorrect.
Russell, is she last precinct?
That's correct. Bonus 31. What is the sum of the roots of the cubic equation 2x cubed minus 12x squared plus 14x plus 9 equals 0?
Seven.
Incorrect. How
many? I designate Josh.
Six.
Six is correct. Toss up 32. In other parts of the world, Americans are often considered arrogant and rude. Identify the term for the belief that once...
Betsy Layne Brandon. Ethnocentrism.
Correct. Bonus 33. What do we call the phenomenon by which there is a lack of rainfall on one side of a mountain?
Drought.
Incorrect. Captain?
Rain shadow.
Correct. Toss up 34. This political party has never won the presidency without carrying the state of Ohio. In 2000, that long streak...
Betsy Layne Brandon.
Republican.
Correct. Bonus 35. This chivalric romance is an example of English romanticism at its best. Give the title of this Keats poem built around the main character's wish to see her future husband in her dreams.
I designate Billy.
The Eve of St. Agnes.
Correct. Toss up 36. This question requires a multiple answer. Give the equations of both asymptotes of the hyperbola x squared over 9 minus y squared equals 1.
Russell, is she?
Is 3x equals negative 3?
Judge.
Incorrect.
Incorrect.
That's Elaine Josh.
0 comma 3 and 0 comma negative 3?
Incorrect. Y equals 1/3 x and y equals negative 1/3 x. 37 tossed up. He represented the Progressive Party in the 1924.
That's Elaine Brady.
Hesitation.
Russell, is she? Follies.
Correct. Bonus 38. What is the medical term for the disease that is very often associated with high blood pressure since the arteries are no longer elastic?
Hypertension.
Incorrect. Captain?
Arteriosclerosis.
Correct. Toss up 39. His works include Brighton Beach Memoirs.
Betsy Layne Billy.
Your son.
Correct. Bonus 40. This Jewish man lived with an Egyptian family from infancy, but was called by God to lead the Jews out of Egypt. Identify this man to whom God gave the Ten Commandments.
Moses.
Correct. 41 toss up. On what religious holiday did John Wilkes Booth assassinate Abraham Lincoln?
Betsy Layne Brandon.
Easter.
Incorrect.
Yes.
Russell
P. J. Wednesday.
Incorrect. Good Friday. 42 toss up. How many degrees are in 5 pi over 2 raised?
Betsy Layne Joss.
Incorrect.
Russell, Ashish.
Incorrect, 450. 43, toss up. What music term directs the musician to play with spirit and vigor?
Betsy Layne Billy.
Bravura.
Incorrect.
Russell, Monica.
Allegro.
Incorrect, con brio. 44, toss up. The current from a discharging capacitor persists for a short period of time. What name is given to this current?
Betsy Layne Billy.
Quasi current.
Incorrect.
Russell Brandon.
Incorrect. Transient. 45. Toss up. This expression or action can be traced to ancient times when spirits were thought to live in trees, or to the Spanish Inquisition when Jews in flight knocked on synagogue doors with clothes.
Betsy Layne Billy.
Knocking on wood.
Correct. Bonus 46. Name the Kentucky scoundrel who took advantage of Western discontent to plot with Spain to separate Kentucky from the Union.
Smith.
Incorrect, Captain. The answer is Wilkinson. 47. Toss up. What type of punctuation indicates that one or more words are missing?
Betsy Layne Billy.
Correct. Bonus 48. What is the first quartile of the set of data? 1, 10, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 21.
I designate Josh.
11x.
Incorrect. Captain?
14.
Incorrect. 12. 49 is a toss up. Called the most popular movie musical of all time, what film won 5 Academy Awards in 1965?
Betsy Layne Billy.
The Sound of Music.
Correct. Number 50 is a bonus. approaches move about by forming pseudopods.
Maybe.
Correct. That's the end of the first half. 3 minutes for your parties. What do we call the tendency of some minerals to break along flat surfaces?
Betsy Layne brand.
Cleavage.
Correct. Bonus two. This Chicago architect helped in the development of a skyscraper. Identify this 19th century architect who adhered to the motto, form follows function.
Sullivan.
Correct. Three, toss up. Find all solutions in the complex numbers to the equation 9x squared plus 16 equals 0.
X is like Josh.
X is equal to I divide.
Incorrect.
Russell Peter.
X equals 3 plus 4i and 3 minus 3.
Incorrect. X equals 4 thirds I and negative 4 thirds I. 4 is a toss up. Adam Trask, Kathy Ames.
Russell Monica.
East Demeter.
Correct. Bonus 5. The son of a goldsmith, the 16th century German artist, began in the art world by producing woodcut book illustrations for a printer. Identify the supreme master of woodcut copper engraving. Correct. 6. Toss up. A sample of radioactive liquid has a half-life of 14 days. If the sample weighs 32 grams today, it will have only 1 gram remaining radioactive after how many days?
That's your name, Josh, 70.
Correct. Bonus 7. This rate of interest charged by banks on short-term loans is usually reserved for their best customers, primarily large companies with good credit ratings. Name this rate.
Prime rate.
Correct. 8 is a toss-up. Associations of these people formed the earliest trade unions. Which qualified artisans had served their...
Russell Ashish.
Incorrect. Associations of these people formed the earliest trade unions. Which qualified artisans had served their apprenticeship but were not yet masters?
Betsy Layne Bill.
China.
Correct. Bonus 9. What large class of hydrocarbons includes a benzene ring? This word also means having a fragrance.
Ester.
Incorrect. Captain.
Aromatic.
Correct. Toss up 10. Under what pseudonym did Washington Irving?
Betsy Layne Bill.
Did you Knickerbocker?
Correct. Bonus number 11. Emperors Constantine and Theodosius outlawed them. Belonging to four categories and literally meaning swordsmen, who were trained to fight for the entertainment of Rome?
Gladiators.
Correct. Toss up 12. What phylum of invertebrate animals is the most diverse?
Arthropod.
Correct. Bonus 13. This question requires a first and last name answer. He is the practical realist to his counterpart's visionary idealism. Name this sidekick of Don Quixote.
Sancho Panza.
Correct. Also 14. If a delta B is defined as 3A minus 2B, find 6 delta of the quantity 5 delta 3.
That's your name, Josh.
9.
Incorrect.
Russell Peter.
Yeah.
Correct. Bonus 15. A leading male dancer of the 1980s, the Soviet choreographer and dancer immigrated to the West in 1974. Identify this dancer who appeared in the 1977 film, Turning Point.
Brezhnev.
Correct. Toss up 16. In 1842, this accord ended a conflict between Great Britain and Manchu China. Conflict began.
That's too late, Brady.
The Treaty of Nanking.
Correct. Bonus 17. He was Creon's son and engaged to wed Antigone, named his character who attempts to kill his father, then falls on his own sword.
Haman.
Correct.
Time out.
Time out. We'll be on question 18 as a toss-up. Question 18. Okay, time is back in. There are no changes. Okay. Question number 18 is a toss-up. Give the name of the acid with the formula HF.
Russell Ashish.
Correct. Bonus 19. Give the equation in slope-intercept form of a line passing through 6, 7, and 9, 8.
Incorrect.
Captain?
I designate Josh.
Y is equal to 1/3 x minus 5.
That's incorrect. 1/3 x plus 5. 20 is a toss-up. In the Odyssey, what mythological sorceress turned...
Betsy Layne Billy.
Correct. Bonus 21. It was the first great popular success of his career. Which work by Goethe, published in 1774, was the story of a sensitive young man engaged in an unhappy love affair?
Wilhelm Meister's Apprenticeship?
Incorrect. Captain? Incorrect. The answer is Sorrows of Young Goethe. 22. Toss-up. From 1952, it became more nationalist in aim and indulged in a campaign of violence, killing 11,000 Africans. What militant nationalist movement in Kenya may have contributed to Kenyan... Correct. Bonus 23. Find the distance between the origin and the point. 6 to 12.
Six right for 5 units.
Correct. 24 toss-up. In Christianity, this period of time is dedicated to contemplation of the birth of Jesus. Identify... Correct. 25. What type of root has a large single central root with much smaller side roots branching out from it?
Tap root.
Correct. Toss-up 26. A right triangle has legs with length 9 centimeters and 9 radical 2 centimeters. How long is the hypotenuse? Radical 3 centimeters. 27. Toss up. When an object falls through air, it will reach a maximum speed.
That's too late, Brady.
Critical velocity?
Incorrect. When an object falls through air, it will reach a maximum speed due to air resistance. What do we call this maximum?
Terminal velocity.
Correct. Bonus 28. In 1957, this African country started the wave of independence that swept the continent. What country's capital is Accra? Or Asera, excuse me. Identify this country whose first president was Kwame Nkrumah.
Ghana.
Correct.
Time out, please.
Time out. Thank you. One side of the triangle.
Betsy Layne jaw.
His word is 6 centimeters.
Correct. Bonus 37. His full name is taken from parts of two anarchist figures. And he was forced to stop writing during the Cultural Revolution. His best-known work is The Family. Name this Chinese writer.
Chan.
Incorrect. Captain?
Yes.
Incorrect. The answer is Pa Chen. 38, toss-up. This practice can result in a phenomenon called hybrid vigor. What is it called when two different brains...
Russell Brady.
Incorrect. This practice can result in a phenomenon called hybrid vigor. What is it called when two different breeds of a species are crossed?
Betsy Layne, Jeremy.
Hybridization.
Incorrect. Outbreeding. 39. Toss-up. Who was the Queen of Carthage whose love for...
Betsy Layne, Billy.
Dotto.
Correct. Bonus 40. What is the area of a regular hexagon with side 10 centimeters?
I did it night, Josh.
150 square to 3 centimeters square.
Correct. Toss-up 41. It anticipated the free verse styles of much of 20th century poetry. Give the name of Stephen Crane's first volume of poems.
Russell Ashish.
Horse Kind.
Incorrect.
Morris Hale.
Incorrect. The Black Riders. 42, toss-up. What state, the smallest in the United States?
Too late, Rhode
Island.
Correct. Bonus 43. This question requires a multiple answer. Solve the system of equations for both variables. X plus Y equals 19, and X minus Y equals 5.
How does make Josh?
X is 12 and Y is 7.
Correct. 44, toss-up. What unit in physics equal to 1 joule per coulomb is the SI unit of potential difference?
Betsy Layne, Jeremy Bolt.
Correct. Bonus 45. This term in classic tragedy refers to the purging of the emotions through pity and fear.
Catharsis.
Correct. Toss up 46. What is the product yielded when a non-metallic oxide is reacted with water?
Betsy Layne, Jeremy.
Salt and water.
Incorrect.
Russell Ashish.
Base.
Incorrect. Acid. 47 toss-up. It was dissolved in 1990 following the collapse of communism in Eastern...
Betsy Layne, Brandon.
Berlin Wall.
Incorrect. It was dissolved in 1990 following the collapse of communism in Eastern Europe. What economic organization was established by Stalin in 1949 to encourage production and increase Soviet influence?
Russell Lachey, George Southpack.
Incorrect. Council for Mutual Economic Assistance. 48, toss-up. This play, a tragedy in blank verse by John Dryden, describes the last day on earth...
Russell Monica.
Sarah Oliver.
Incorrect. This play, a tragedy in blank verse by John Dryden, describes the last day on earth of Antony and Cleopatra. Name this play, also titled The World Well Lost. The answer is All for Love. 49, toss-up. A dancer with Diaghilev's Ballet Russe, this ballerina is most famous...
Russell Lachey, Pavlova.
Correct. And bonus 50. No outside forces act on a system. When two objects collide, the product of mass and velocity is the same after the collision as it was before the collision. What is the name for this law?
Law of conservation of momentum.
That's correct. And that's 50 questions.